It's showtime, Mason!
What'd you see, Woods?
Sand. Sand and more fucking sand. Hudson's contact's on his way.
You reckon we can trust the Chinese?
We can't here. They've been supporting the Mujahideen same as us.
They know if Russian was in Afghanistan, they'd be looking at China next.
No one likes the Russians, huh?
You know me. I don't like anyone. You might want to get your head down.
Take it easy, Sal! Deliver the weapons. Now, what about your end of the deal?
I will take you to the leader of the Mujahideen. He can help you find Raul Menendez. We have fresh horses. You will follow.
Oh, shit. Let's do it.
If a Russian attack is indeed imminent, you're gonna need all the help you can get. I've arranged for a couple of specialists to act in an advisory capacity. Here they are now. Ramon, this is Woods, and Mason, my two best men.
We need weapons, not soldiers.
This should be good.
Just so we're clear, we hold off the Russian attack, you give us what you have on Menendez.
Our base is here.
Any advance will come through one of the narrow passes leading into the valley.
I know this. Our men defend these mountains.
Our weapons will give them an edge.
That's a bullshit plan. You're talking about the Russian army here. They come at you with brute force, which means strength in numbers and heavy armor. Are your men ready for that?
They have no experience with the weaponry we brought.
And we do. We belong on the front line.
The Russian assault has begun. Yalla! Yalla, Boromirun!
You have faith in your plans, America.
I got more than faith, Zhao.
Let's rock it.
Infantry, fast roping in!
Don't let their feet touch the ground!
Mason, better take a look.
This isn't over yet. The Russians want to give us one last display of brute force. Let's give them one last display of courage. You with me?
Krashenko must die.
Woods, maybe I should handle this interrogation.
Maybe you stay the fuck out of my way. I got unfinished business with this bastard.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Well, nobody told me. Buddy Rahman tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan named Raul Menendez. What do you do for him? Fuck you! You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I sell him weapons.
That doesn't sound too Soviet of you, brother.
The Soviet Union is dying. Money's all that matters.
Where the weapons go?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Why?
Menendez wants to see you all burn.
And that's not gonna happen.
Oh. He's more powerful than you know. He even has people in the CIA.
Bullshit! This guy's fucking with us.
The fuck are you doing?
Menendez told me you must suffer.
Two-faced piece of shit. We help you fight the Russians on your side!
No.
No, you are and always will be our true enemy.